What do you want?
Hey, man. I just wanted to congratulate you on your match tonight. One hell of a match. One hell of a match.
First of all, Rich, I don't need no want your congratulations, but for what it's worth, I thoroughly enjoyed disposing of another one of you little punks. See what just happened tonight? That's an inevitability, so you can go and tell your little friends. Eventually everybody is gonna kneel to the king of the cruiserweights. You got me?
Is that a little message? Is that a message for me? Cause I got a message for you too, Neville.
You better watch your tone.
Chill out. Pipe down. Your Highness, pipe down, calm down. I wouldn't get too comfortable with that championship because my message that I have for you, Neville, is that I got a championship rematch. And it's tomorrow night on Monday Night Raw.
Is that right? That's tomorrow.